Before I inquired, me, Sophie and Lachie thought we would do something on the car park. This is our car park. We need to get more trees for it. We desperately need to feed our tuis and bellbirds. We cut off some trees to sample. We used some books. We even used the internet to find out what they were. This tree here was pretty easy because we knew what it is. It's a cabbage tree. We went to the numeracy to see George at Mochikarara. He was very kind and let us get some plants for free. We need to feed these birds, so we thought we would put a sugar water station outside our classroom.